This is Omaha Beach, the site of America's landing. And where we're up right now is probably where the German defenses was back in there. They said that this American cemetery is over 1,000 acres. No, it was
174 acres,
and there was 9,387 people buried here. Over 9,000. Little sitting area down there. Tide, high tide, roads, railroads, U.S. drop zone. Yellow dots. Right there. British drop zone over there. Cemetery. Let's head to the memorial up here real quick since it's there.
Okay. I'm conserving space on mine. I don't know how to send it to a cloud to make more room or anything. Or do you have something to put yours in?
Cloud.
I don't know how to do that.
Yeah, mine does it automatically. When I'm on the internet, so when I get back to the hotel tonight, I'll be able to transfer all this over. Looks like another map.
Sure is. Look at this.
In proud remembrance of the achievements of their sons and in the humble tribute to their sacrifices, this memorial has been erected by the U.S. of A, 1941 to 1945. Greek influence. trying to read that. Western Europe. Hallowed in honor and sacrifices of our fellow countrymen. Landings of the Normandy beaches. Any family buried here? I don't need to search for a name. I'm just trying to wrap my head around how many there are here. Looks like there.
painting the...
Well, that's marble. Looks like they're just wiping it down. Calling me a space cowboy.
Yeah, man. He don't send this, does he?
Well, he does when you go up and talk to him.
I talk to him just buried just a little bit. Take his hat off, but I'm not going to have anything against him because he served.
Yeah. Was that a service hat?
Yes. Yes, Army.
I didn't even hear the music. I mean, I was trying to figure out why the cart stopped. That was a little bit surreal. The music plays, everybody stopped walking. They're going to find somebody. Yeah. He's rubbing charcoal in there so you can read the name. Saddest song in existence.
Yes.
Freedom and inherit peace. There's a around this and read what's at the top. these endured all and gave all. That justice among nations might prevail. And that mankind might enjoy freedom and inherit peace. This chapel has been erected by the United States of America in grateful memory of her sons who gave their lives in the landings on the Normandy beaches and in the liberation of Northern France. Their graves are the permanent, invisible symbol of their heroic devotion and their sacrifice to the common cause of humanity. Robert. I'm almost out of power. I need to run down and get a photo of them statues down at the end of this. I left my power brick in the bus. Here rests in honored glory a comrade in arms known but to God. The only thing I can think about that is that's got to be the most heartbreaking thing for a family.
Oh, you think?
For your son to go off and fight and never be found.
Yeah, it scares the hell out of me to think about Kirby going into service and something happening and him never making it back. Unfortunately, it happens.
Well, that's part of parenthood. Eventually, you got to let him go.
Yeah, you do. Just like your family, mom, your dad, whoever. You gotta let them go.
I ain't gonna lie, I was about brought to tears whenever that guy was laying flowers at that grave right as the music was playing. That was too much for me.
That was, yes.
I don't know if that was good timing or bad timing. Either way, it was emotional.
Couldn't have been better, especially with the family out here. Remember when I lost one.
Oh, now these sculptures are quite beautiful.
Yes. Yeah, that's all the names facing.
Is that a rooster on the sword?
Could be. Looks like it. Donald D. Lou scaffold. Executed by a
Cirilla 8 Figlio?
Something like that.
And this one here has an eagle. And an American flag, and the wreath.
That's something else, man.
Donald DeLu Silp. Executed by a Cirilla 8 Figlio. Alright, y'all, that's gonna be it for the cemetery because my phone's about to die. So, check y'all on the next stop.